Well, my name is John Williams, and I mainly do portraits and figurative work. This is one of my, the picture behind me is one of my black and white series of people in action, in motion, sometimes mid-air. You can think about the frozen emotion, is what I'd like to describe it.
Hi, I'm Charles Moxon. I'm here in the Hyperreal show at Darren Baker Gathering. I don't know if I would necessarily consider myself a Hyperreal artist. I think on first impression it kind of could appear that way. But I think I work in quite different ways as other Hyperreal artists would, because I'm more influenced by 17th century Dutch techniques and kind of building up